lot of noise.
Really?
It's okay. My name is Jennifer Heemster, or Jenny, or Jen. This is Jen's Deconstructed Concert Series. We are going live in addition to the lovely, I think we have 17 and a half people with us right now. This is Luciana Cacheta. Did I say that correctly? A big round of applause for Luciana Cacheta. That's right. Luciana is originally from Brasilia. So, we are very fortunate to have a very a local, wonderful female musician joining us this evening. I'm very excited for you guys to hear her play. And she's also a sought-after pedagogue. She has, I think, 3 separate violin studios, I believe. In the back, she teaches some kids back there. Not the adults. Well, we don't know. You can tell me later. And she's also a performer in the Oxford Duo, which is the group right here with me. I am the plus one. Oxford Duo is this group right here. In addition to Luciana, we have Ricardo. I'm going to say it with an Italian accent. This is so bad, and I lost my notes. Wait, don't say it. Don't tell me, because I wanted it. Ricardo Palmanezo, Palmezano. I don't know, that was my Italian accent. This is Ricardo. Ricardo. A teacher in the area, and he also is in the orchestra. What is the name of the orchestra exactly?
Orquestra Sinfônica do Teatro Nacional Cláudio Santoro. Orquestra Sinfônica do Teatro Nacional Cláudio Santoro.
Okay, so we all know where to go next time once the theater and all of the events here are open. Thank you so much for joining us live, mom, stepdads, parents, friends. I don't know who's on right now, but I'm sure I will in a minute. We have a wonderful program for you. Yes. Okay. We have these pieces by Shostakovich, a famous Soviet-era composer. I love Rachmaninoff and Shostakovich and these passionate, really romantic pieces. These are 5 very, very short, 1.5 to 2.5 minutes each, pieces that we're going to play together. And I'm curious, I would love to know your thoughts, which one is your favorite and why afterwards. No joke, these are truly some of my favorite pieces. I first discovered them when I was doing them with 2 cellos. And so I thought this was a wonderful opportunity for me to play all 5 with some wonderful musicians. By the way, how long do you guys think we've been rehearsing or even known each other? Anyone? 1 year. No, less. Anyone?
1 month, 2 months.
Less. Yes, about that. Closer to that. Yep, so we actually met. They attended the concert I had a few weeks ago with my colleague Patrick Yim. They were at one of the concerts. And then we started rehearsing maximum 10 days ago.
Wow.
So this is our first performance ever together, also with repertoire we have never played, not just together, ever. So, again, when I said applaud, please feel free to applaud. The next one is a gavotte. Is also then followed by a polka.
Mm-hmm.
Team. Way to lead the team. That's right. That's right. Whew. So the next piece is by a composer. His last name is Souk. I immediately think of a spice market. But maybe I'm not pronouncing it correctly. Luciana, I think, was going to introduce this piece. Yes?
So this next piece is a bagatelle written by Joseph Souk, who is a Czech composer. He was a disciple of Antonín Dvořák. The subtitle of this piece is Carrying Flowers, Carrying a Bouquet of Flowers. It was originally written for flute, violin, and piano, and tonight we're going to play with two violins and piano. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So I mentioned that Luciana is from Brasilia. However, Ricardo is from Sao Paulo. And yes, oh, Sao Paulo. I think they're trying to be, they're known for the cultural capital, kind of, right? It's kind of known for wonderful music. Not that there isn't wonderful music here in Brasilia. Would you like to introduce this next piece?
The next piece is by Maurice Moskowski, was a German composer from the end of the 19th century. And I was introduced this piece by my professor, Dr. Harvey Turmer, from Miami University. He came to Brazil in 2019 to perform, and we did the first movement of this piece. Today we are going to play the second movement, is the Allegro Moderato. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Now we've come in the really most exciting part of the evening for us. Yes. That's right. I wish I would have joined you for that wine earlier. So, as I mentioned, we've really known each other about 2 weeks. I mean, in the working as a professional capacity. So, I think I am just so, one, grateful to have musicians like this to work with. So one more time, a big round of applause. I'm going to get steamy. And who have an incredible open minds and wonderful work ethic that they would meet some random foreigner and who somehow they're like, yeah, sure, we'll learn this 20 minutes of music. That's a lot of notes. But, you know, and by the way, they are married. And they do have two beautiful children who also sat up and listened to us. So they are both working musicians full-time plus full-time parents. Where they said, yeah, sure, you look like you're a normal, nice person. We'll learn all this stuff for you and come to your house during, you know, a pandemic. So again, I am just really grateful for the opportunity to work with you guys and that you have such a wonderful, positive attitude and so easygoing. It is not always the case in the classical music world, I've been told. So we discovered these next two pieces are by a living male composer. He is, I believe he's from Croatia. And I saw his music on YouTube and I thought it was fun, a little bit more contemporary. And it reminded me a little bit of the Elena Katz-Chernin piece that I played here last week or a few weeks ago. So I see this as very theatrical film music, but also, legitimate quality composition. We are playing two of the four pieces that are a part of the suite. The composer goes by Ante and the letters BK. And the first one is called The Western Dance, Part One. And I just love it. But it's just full of these mixed rhythms of like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's kind of a bit of a challenge. So we really worked hard as a team. I'm very proud of what we were able to do. Hopefully you'll agree. And then the next one we will talk about, it's followed by a tarantella. So here is Western Dances Part One. Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
piece we have by the same composer. Oh! The I'm sorry, what? No. the Tarantella. And correct me if I'm wrong. I think my history is correct. With it's initially a dance started in Sicily and Sicilia. Someone were, say, bit by a poisonous insect, a scorpion. Then they should do the dance of the Tarantella and spin and spin and spin and spin and get the poison or demons or whatever it was that was hopefully not infecting them out of their system. So they came up with this Tarantella. And so you will definitely hear that at the end. It starts out quite intimate, actually, quite introspective. But then definitely has the rhythm of the Tarantella, which you will hear this dun da dun da dun da dun da dun da dun da dun. So thank you for joining us this evening. And did you guys have anything else you wanted to add? Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
actually didn't tell them about that. thank you so much for joining us. That is our evening. Curious, what was their favorite of the first one? Now think way back. The dances that we played. Number one. One, two. The last. Okay, since you all wanted an encore so badly, what do you guys want to play?
We can play the second and the last one.
The gavotte?
Sure.
Okay, here's the gavotte. Well, thank you so much for joining us live. My computer died. I'm having technical issues. Oh! And thank you, Greg Z, for a shout out, probably from Cleveland area or Miami. I don't know. Corey Wilcox says hello. Oh, my goodness. Corey Wilcox. Hey, Corey Wilcox. Thank you so much for your support. We really appreciate it. Smart guy, that Corey Wilcox. Speaking of. A big round of applause. These are the lights that you see in the set Corey designed. So big round of applause.
Thank you.
And to our audio recording team, thank you again, Corey Wilcox. I heard someone asking if we had the set up by someone, and I was chuckling as I got ready. I don't know who that was, but yeah, this is our stuff. This is, go big or go home. So, or big at home, even better. Thank you so much. You've been a great audience. We really appreciate your support. Thank you to everyone else who's online. And again, we are the Oxford Duo plus one. Thank you so much.